Fainted a Tauros. That could actually be quite useful. I can see a Tauros being great. Hey, we got all our moves back. That's quite nice. Well, that makes it to where my usage of an ether wasn't the best then. It means I used it a little too early, because then it became irrelevant that I used it. Yes, take the apple, Tauros. Can we? No, we don't have Safari. Dang. Recoil boost. Doesn't that just make it to where we do more damage with attacks that have recoil? AKA none of our attacks. Another box! Okay. More petrify wands. You know, I get rid of them and the game's like, no, you need them. You don't have any status moves, but you know, you need them. I mean, I guess we do technically have Reflect on Chica. I don't know why she's not using it. I'm just gonna do that. I wanna kill it.
Oh boy, what's going on over here?
Magnum, chill!
Non-stop signal beams. Heh. Magnum just blasting.
Magnum sees an enemy and he's just like, so anyways, I started blasting.
I'll take the stairs.
Oh, that's it? Oh, dang. Maybe I should have waited a little bit more.
This is the summit.
Hey, Zapdos, where are you? We came to rescue Shiftry. Come out.
Time to hover again. Oh, boy.
Ah! I warned you. I have no mercy for meddlers. Not scared. You don't frighten me. Hey, Zapdos! We demand you release Shiftry. We're a Pokemon rescue team. You must be determined to utter such words. Then you shall answer to my great and righteous fury.
Yeah, we have an army. So, enjoy. Alright, can I hit that? Is that considered in that tile? I'm assuming yes, because it's, like, swapping my target between the two. So I'm assuming I could technically hit that.
Now, what do I have in my toolbox, out of curiosity? How much does Gravelock do, out of curiosity?
Yo, we can register. That's actually a really good move to register.
So I can do that and then just be boop.
I don't like that. I don't like that at all. That's definitely gonna be a reviver seed we're using. Whoever that hits, yeah, we're using a reviver seed. At least if it's Chica. Ooh. All right, let me swap the Chica, cause she's not using Reflect.
They tanked that well because, you know, I was smart. I don't want to get close to him, though. Right now it's just kind of a ranged battle.
of us not wanting to get too close.
Alright, nice. They missed.
Yeah, this ain't too scary right now. I'm not too frightened. Probably because I'm just sitting back.
They got flinched!
Oh boy.
And you're meant to be a boss? Skarmory was scarier than you.
Nine damage. I'm so terrified.
Okay, that was easy. It really felt like they balanced like the Skarmory and Team Meanie's fight based off the fact that you're probably gonna have an army. This fight, it seems balanced of around a team of three. I think they messed up there. Yeah. But what is going on? Okay. Ah.
Oh no. You want more? I'll take you on.
Enough. That's enough fighting. I've calmed down. Take Shifri back. You kids, you've impressed me.
But things won't be this easy next time. I will go all out next time, so you'd best be prepared. Until then, you'd better hone your skills.
Look, there's Shifri. Are you okay?
Yeah. Somehow I am. I'm glad you're safe.
But that was an eye-opener. Driving off that Zapdos? I agree. You're awfully strong for a plain Psyduck. I sensed it when we first met. Perhaps. You aren't a Pokemon, are you?
Wow? How can you tell that? But you're right. Shiny isn't a Pokemon. Shiny is a human.
What?
A human?
Is that possible? Can something like that happen?
He doesn't understand very much either. He woke up one morning here as a Pokemon. He doesn't remember anything about being a human.
Oh wait!
Lombri said something in the square. He said Alakazam knows everything. Alakazam, do you know why Shiny became a Pokemon?
No. I can't determine that.
Oh, I thought you would know.
However, there is a way to unveil the truth.
Oh really?
How?
Make your way to the Hill of Ancients. There, you will find a Pokemon that stares into the sun all day. A Pokemon who is said to see into the future. Exadu is his name. He should shed light on your puzzling friend. Okay, so we should go see Exadu. Shiny, let's go. Off to the Hill of the Ancients. We can't waste any time. Let's go back quick. Shifri, you too. Let's hurry back.
Yeah, I guess we should.
Shiny. Don't just stand there, let's go home. Alakazam. I know you. I don't think you're completely ignorant about this. You know something, don't you? There is something that concerns me. But it should go unspoken for now. For their sake.
Well, dang. Oh no. I'm probably gonna be moving myself back up, but you know, I just wanna move there for now.
Bronze dojo ticket? Rainbow gummy?
U-turn? How does U-turn work in this? I wonder if like I hit and then it just moves me back a space, maybe? So like you could technically hit someone and then move back and then you're out of their range. At least they're like melee range. So then they gotta use a turn to move up to you or just use a ranged attack.
Next morning. Good morning. Yesterday I did some checking around. Apparently the Hill of the Ancients is in the Great Canyon. We should go there right away. Off to the Great Canyon. Huh? What's the matter? Listen, Chica. Huh? What is it? Why are you so fired up?
Why? You need to ask me that?
Hard work doesn't even benefit you. That's why. Because it's not about me. I can try that much harder to do my best. We're friends, aren't we, Shiny? I want to do my best because it's for you, Shiny. That's what this is about. So, as always, let's try our best. The good old clunk. The good old clunk.
Yes,
the clunk. Gotta love the clunk. More missions, link moves. Is it just showing like good combos to use?
Charmander, bite plus scratch. Eh? Who's still gonna have, like, why would you have both bite and scratch on a Charmander? Like, why? Why?
I don't know. What's it recommend for Psyduck? Confusion plus Zen Headbutt. Okay, that can kind of make sense. I mean, it is one special, one physical, so...
Eh. But it does technically mean you got both type... You got both, like... physical and special, like, defensive Pokemon covered, no matter what. So, I can see that one. That one's not bad. What was Chica's? What would Chica's be?
What's their recommended one?
Ancient Power plus Tackle. Tackle's long gone, my friend. That not happening.
Candy Wonder Orbs. Yeah. So, we gotta melt... Thunder Mission and Sinister Woods. Okay. Wanna see what camps, like what new Pokemon that we met are in like some of these camps. Any of these become quite good looking. Safari has Tauros. I think Safari is a good one to get. just Gengar right now. Medicham, Tyrogue. Mount Green looks good. I'll get Mount Green. Discipline. That one looks the best, but I want to see what all the other ones look like. Shroomish and Paris is neat, though. Ooh. Sparrow and Houndour. Ralph, Ponyta, Rapidash. Actually, I kind of like the Sparrow Houndour one. Because that's a fire type and a flying type. Both of those could be useful. Skarmory's neat too, but I don't know when we'll actually meet Skarmory's, because that's just the boss one that we've seen so far. But Skarmory could be neat too. Nope. Oh, nope. There we go. Oh, I specifically did that one too. I need to link this one up here. Whoops. Yeah, my items look pretty good. Just need to get rid of that, pretty much. Actually wrap up right now, because going on another mission seems too long, but I'm just gonna do like some wrap up stuff, that way we're all prepared for tomorrow. Where is Magnum? There he is. Because like right now, like got a rare quality on Psyduck, but I don't think Chica has one yet. Yeah. So let's give Chica, let's just give them a DX one, because why not? HP. Sales pitch. Items can be sold at a higher price to shops and dungeons. Rare qualities affect your whole team. You can sell items to dungeons? Wait, so if I just drop an item next to Kecleon, I could sell that item? How have I never known about this? Is this the first game that's a thing, or has this always been a thing? Because I swear, if this has been a thing since Red Rescue Team, then, I've played Pokemon Mystery Dungeon for, like, years, and I haven't known about this till now. Interesting. Sadly, that doesn't really help combat-wise. But, you know. Nice anyways, I guess. Come on, get rare quality. Come on, get it! Dang, that's unfortunate. That's unfortunate. Is there a limit to how many Pokemon you could have in each area? Why is it saying like out of 5? Can I increase that at some point? Because that kind of sucks if I can only have, like, five. So, like, even in just this case, I want to have, let's say I want to have a Rattata, a Farfetch, a Poochyena, Linoon, and Ekans. Obviously, one of those other question marks is going to be a Pokemon that's not a part of any of those evolution lines. So, like, that just kind of, like, means I can't get that Pokemon. Like, I'm fine with having one of every evolutionary line. That I'm fine with. Besides Eevees, I want to have every, like, split evolution. Like, any split one, I want to have all the splits, too. Final split. But, yeah. Yeah, I think that's everything. So, that'll be all for today's stream.
Went well. Made some nice story progress. I mean, that's pretty much all we did.
There wasn't any normal missions to do today.